In rural India, the challenge really is that the rural populations are dispersed and the agricultural land is fragmented. Now, for instance, you know, 60% of India's villages have population density of fewer than 1,000 people, and 98% of the villages have population density below 5,000. So in the absence of physical infrastructure, roads, connectivity of any kind, it becomes very difficult for creating a market for the rural people, even for farmers. The middleman is providing them credit at usurious rates of interest. So those are the issues. Mm. And NRE, GAs, you know...
guys will be given money in their hands.
It is provided at least a minimum level of employment. And if it can be directed to productive purposes, you know, it's a starting point. It's a starting point.
Each of ours has been the big idea out of ITC. Yeah. And, you know, it has been a huge success. Can it not be replicated made into, like, you know, to the power of N?
That is actually... provided a solution to this fragmentation and dispersal, because no individual agency can viably take products or services to the rural people. So what we've done is created a platform so that other people, and this is an end-to-end integrated solution, so other people can plug and play into this platform.